start with our EVS worksheets for today.
So children, today in our EVS workbook, we are on page number 24. And what activity do we have here? We will be talking about different parts of a plant. As you can see, we have a picture of a plant here. So now let's see what different parts does a plant have. The very first part that we will talk about is the roots. This is the roots of the plant. This is the roots of the plant, which is below the soil. Okay. And what is this? This is the stem. This part is the stem of the plant. And what do we have here? These are leaves. These are the leaves of the plant. Then we have a bud. Okay. When this blooms, what do we get? We get a flower. This bud blooms into a flower. And here we have a fruit. This is the fruit of the plant. So these are the different parts of the plant. Like we, our body have different parts. Like we have hand, we have legs, we have eyes. So these are the different body parts. Same way, plants also have different parts. So let's repeat once again. These are the roots. This is the stem of the plant. And these are leaves. This is a bud which blooms into a flower, and we get fruit. This is the fruit of the plant. So you just have to look at the picture and learn the different parts of the plant. This is your activity for today, children, on page number 24 of your EVS workbook. Children, let's have some fun today. In our EVS workbook on page number 25, let's do a fun activity. This is leaf etching. What you have to do is, you can take a leaf like this. You find so many leaves here, there are so many plants, trees. You can ask your mother or father to get this type of a leaf. And then what you have to do is, you have to place it over here on the back side of the page. You have to place this leaf. And then I've placed the leaf here. And now take a crayon. I've taken a green crayon here. And we will just shade it here. We'll shade this. We'll pass this crayon over the leaf. And then you can see. What is this? You're getting the impression of a leaf here. Can you see? Yes. So you just have to run your crayon over the leaf, and then you will get the impression of the leaf on our page. This is how you have to do your activity of leaf etching. This is like magic, right? See? Where is the leaf? The leaf is on the other side of the page. And when we pass the crayon over the leaf, you get the figure or the impression of the leaf on this side of our page. Isn't this beautiful? So you can take any crayon of your choice, any color. And then you can do this. Like now I will be taking a blue crayon. And now let's rub the crayon over the leaves once again. I've got a blue color leaf here. Isn't this beautiful? This way, you have to collect a leaf, place it below the page, and then use a crayon and sketch it. You can just rub the crayon over the leaf and you will get the impression of the leaf on this side of the page. So this is your activity of leaf etching on page number 25 of your EVS book. That is all for today, children. Thank you.